We know that the upper motor neuron starts on one side on the cerebral hemispheres, descends to the level of the lower medulla, crosses over, and then continues its descent through the spinal cord down to the lower motor neuron. And then, of course, the lower motor neuron, its connection through the peripheral nerve and the muscle. So we now have some more valuable Y and X points.